and Larson, and up ice, back come the Blues. Krug right down the middle and off the
claw
of Gibson.
What a great stop. And this led to an outnumbered attack with the fourth man entering the zone, the dangerous one. And boy, what a stop that was by Gibson on Krug. I mean, he got to really pick his spot, and John Gibson just managed to fight that off with the left elbow.
Minnesota native who played 3 years for the University of Minnesota. Erickson Ek with a golden opportunity on the wraparound, but Gibson flashed the right pad.
John Gibson with an outstanding job of getting to the right post to keep that puck out of the net on Erickson Ek.
Face off in the Arizona zone, and here come the Coyotes, 2-on-1. Fisher drives the net, little redirect kick saved by Gibson. Got the left pad on it. He's just one-upping himself now.
I mean, this is gross. I think even he wants to take a peek at this one, how he got this left pad on it. And that pad, out of nowhere.
Carlson takes the lead pass out of the Vegas zone, pulls up on the left boards, nudges it ahead for Marchessault, whips it in front, all alone, McNabb, and a sprawling save by Gibson.
What a stop. What a stop by John Gibson. But this stop on Braden McNabb, you know, watch him throw his chest and his shoulders forward, and that's to protect the upper part of the net. McNabb can't lift it over top of that right shoulder.
Athanasiou leans in, protects. On his backhand, gets to the net. A save by Gibson in tight on Elias Andersson.
Gibson showing his athleticism here in the first period twice with a pad stretching to make the save on a play. Very difficult to read.
Two really good chances for Elias Andersson this period.
He kind of loses the puck, and that's why I say it's difficult for a goaltender to read.
Tuck catching the Ducks on a change, goes backhand and a right pad saved by Gibson.
What a stop. Alex Tuck thought that he had all kinds of room when he took that puck right around John Gibson, but Gibson last second just reaches out with that right leg. Gibson gets a powerful push off that left skate blade and extends the right leg, makes a terrific stop.
Back in November of 2014. Look out. There's a loose puck that's popped ahead. Kopitar on the break, goes backhand, and a sprawling Gibson able to make the stop.
Oh boy, Kopitar, if he elevates this puck, it's in. Gibson was very aggressive on this. He was well out in front of that goal crease, but he's gonna stretch back with the left leg. Getzlaf gets over, but he can't get to the puck.
McKinnon stick handles his way over to Landeskog. Makar to McKinnon, one-timer glove,
oh,
saves Gibson.
What a stop by John Gibson. Nathan McKinnon hammers this one-timer, and it is ticketed for the top corner. Cross-ice pass, so Gibson's got to move from his left to his right. Flashes the leather, makes a great stop.
And there's Cody Glass. He's been quiet in this game.
Wow!
Into the middle for Theodore, and Gibson with another big save.
Boy, John Gibson just robs him with the glove hand. And that puck was labeled for the top corner. And Gibson just snares it with that left hand. Boy, what a stop that was.
Osterley takes a look. He and Kessel across the top. Down low, nice pass across off the post from Keller. Oh, my.
Oh, boy, Gibson gets a little piece of that. What a stop. Piece of it with the blocker, then it hits the post, stays out,